Guys, it's Gaming with Pugs. Today I'm trying out Lurk. I'm trying to replay this. And I've got all but three packs of them. So basically, you gotta connect the dots by dragging them. And yeah. And if you get this, like, tons of ways you can do it, but you gotta make sure that you have room for all the dots to touch each other, all the dots to connect without having the lines being destroyed. Sometimes you have to do really long ones, sometimes you can do really short ones. You have stuffed up, so I just click. And then... So... I feel like I really like this game. Sometimes it will have to be really swiggly, like... Sometimes it will have to do... not the right way. Yeah, after this level I will try another one. Okay, now let's click X. Go into back and back again. Okay, just gonna sign out my just connecting to my Google Play. I can't, but it won't take too long. Okay, we're going to do the final spec. Let's see. No. Yeah, that one was really, really... So... There's more than one answer. For this one, you have to go through the bridge two ways. It's like denying the fact that you're not meant to be able to go through the other ones, but you can with this one. There are only certain ones with I think. No, I have to go through the bridge this one. You have to go through the bridge into. Okay, this is called Florida and it's a free game. Sorry, it's pretty cool. Okay, you're playing with new packs, I've been paying attention. Okay, hey, let me just... Okay, so Florida. It is free. We're going to try a time trial. Oh, we're going to have 30 seconds to solve this. Oh no. unfortunately. Oh, I only have one. Like and subscribe.